have rifle upgrades. Let's take the silencer. Awesome.
Transport after you finish with that.
Holy shit. That is a big shot. Oh my god. Wanna fight? You wanna fight, huh? Oh fuck, even the dirt doesn't work. Gotcha. Yep, you're dead. Where did the cargo drop if it made a hole here? Jeez.
Back here again.
Yeah, it's definitely weird to do that. This is my room? I mean Lara's room? Looks like it.
I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismiss filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, all Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Aw, that's sweet. Yeah, let's continue. We need to save Alex.
Where's the rest of the crew? Down below. They went after a survivor.
Found someone alive?
Yeah.
Can I jump down? That leg doesn't look good.
Finally, I impress you.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Why isn't Laura use her weapon?
Alex!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh
kind of did already. Anyone else? There's not many left. Down here. What's the point of going down here if there's nothing here? Oh, I thought I would just climb back up.
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Oh, that's convenient. Just put it in your deep pocket.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Oh. Is this where we came from? Wait, there's a map here. On our left. Is it down here? Oh, it's probably down here. Oh, there's a GPS. I didn't find that much. Oh, so there is a bar. How do I open this? Nope, not that. Do I need to drop down from there? Yeah, I probably need to drop down from there. Upstairs. Let's go find a hole for us. Is there a hole? Well, you know what? Whatever. We can get it later. Oh. Is this through here?
Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Okay, that was not the treasure map. Right on top of the treasure map. How weird. Deeper pockets, or even more arrows than ammunition. It's cool how calm Lara can be, even after, like, well, not her boyfriend, but like a close friend just died in front of her.
Arguments. Just get your shit together. We had 10.
Oh, what the fuck? Good job. Why am I so bad?
Get your shit together. We head out 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Now can I kill this guy? Without getting noticed. I'm stuck. Awesome. Can I kill this without noticing?
What? Need help here!
Oh shit. Nope. I just know. But he fell down. We'll come cry. I forgot to press the button. I was looking at the scenery. Oh, god damn it. That looks so dumb. I'm sorry, Lara. Now there's no music. Oh, I fucked it up. Yep, we are back.